even hook up our cable so it goes between, instead of just like connecting right to the actual, it's called a fuel level sensing testing.
Oh,
but basically it's just